So the most common problem that I've observed, you know, in my experience and, you know, in my conversations with other designers and PMs is that a team would start working on a certain problem statement, but then when they're presenting on when they're, you know, when they're at a checkpoint, when they're showing it to stakeholders, they would come back and say that, okay, this is not what we wanted, right? So, and that happens because the key decisions are not logged, are not confirmed over, you know, email or, you know, any other place where, you know, there is an acknowledgement. And because when that happens, this whole cycle repeats and it becomes very difficult for designers to work, as well as, you know, the business team starts having certain doubts about teams, whether they are able to deliver it or not, or what's going on. So it's very important. And it goes, you know, not just for designers, for, you know, any team when they're collaborating with anyone else. It's about, you know, documenting your decisions that are being taken and bringing everyone up to speed, up to date to that decision that, okay, this is it. If anyone has a question or a doubt, it should be raised right away. Otherwise, let's just commit to it. So yeah, that's something I would say is something which is very important for a designer. Whenever they're starting something, they should do this immediately before even, you know, picking up their paper, pen, pencil when they're ideating.